It's 2 o'clock in the morning. I just finished editing this vlog for you guys today, and as I'm going to export it, all the drone footage completely corrupts. All of this footage completely down the drain. I've been trying to save it for the past half hour and it's not working. So I just want to say there's a meet and greet this Saturday. I'll put the stuff all here. You guys have heard me talk about it, but this vlog is going to be a tiny bit shorter because all the cinematic drone shots that I did today now went down the drain. I'll try to make sure it doesn't happen again in the future, but there's nothing I can do and it sucks. But let's roll on with today, and it's a good vlog. Today starts the daily vlogs in Pittsburgh. I think our ride's here, boys.
They can't fit all of us in that.
All of that luggage is somehow gonna fit in a parade of supercars. Calvin's never met the Pittsburgh crew, so I'm actually really excited to introduce him to all these people. We've never met anybody here. If you remember the daily vlogs we did last year in Pittsburgh, it's the same crew. Cody's freaking out. Don't touch. That's gotta be so freaky. Imagine that being your Tron. Wouldn't you be freaking out?
I mean, you mean like my BRZ?
Yeah.
People could touch my car. She's bunk. But like, don't touch my car. Have this. And... get that shit out of my face.
Get the shit out of my... I don't think it's gonna fit. Open the trunk.
I'm trying to figure that out, mate.
I have faith in you, Cal.
You can do this.
I'm figuring it out.
You can do it.
You're halfway there, man.
Figure it out, dog. Just pull up.
Don't break it, though.
I'm not trying to break.
Yeah, just pull.
You hosers.
Wow, Calvin. Jeez.
I thought you were a car guy and you knew about cars. I mean,
I don't know.
Clearly.
I don't know shit. I don't know shit about anything. You gotta go in the back, Cal.
Oh,
I was in the back last year. You gotta be in the back this year.
Here, you do this. You do a little this, like this.
But this is worse than my car.
Nick. Yeah, it's worse than the BRZ.
It's a cool seat, though.
Get stuck.
I figured it out.
Get stuck. No. I haven't mentioned this yet, but I'm gonna suggest for you guys to stay till the end of today's video. I'm talking like the end. You'll find out why. That's all I'm gonna say. Are you good, hoser?
How do I do this?
You just huck it down.
I don't want to touch the paint.
Huck it down.
There we go.
Got it. I haven't really even explained what's completely going on. We're in Pittsburgh. Remember when I said like for the past couple of, like, videos, we're gonna be in Pittsburgh on Saturday for meet and greet? That's because we're here. We're here for the Vintage Grand Prix. It's essentially like a car show every day until the race is this weekend. But a lot of YouTubers like me, Dr. M3, Evan Shanks, a bunch of people use this as an excuse to get together and hang out and make fun videos. So that's also why we're out here.
Calvin's here.
Is he here?
I'm right here. Hi, man. I'm doing things.
Hey, this trip, I brought sunscreen though. So they can't yell at me for when I get sunburned. I brought sunscreen this time.
We're not here to talk about that, TJ. We're here to address the real issue.
What's the real issue?
Garbage.
Oh my God.
Not garbage.
Sure. Oh, shit.
Alright, guys, we're here again today. You saw my Aston Martin. I got an Aventador body kit from my BRZ. It took a while to make. We have the video coming out. I just wanted to show
made
you.
It all by hand, all by himself.
I got the Skizzer doors fully functioning as well. Look at this. I don't know where I got the switches, but I got them. Just so you guys know, you can get the same taillights. Look it up, BRZ Aventador taillights. That's how you know.
That's how you know it's a BRZ.
That's how you know it's my BRZ. But that engine? Fake.
Fake.
That's a picture.
You know what that's from? That's from an MR2. It's all a kit.
No, this is Calvin's BRZ. This is my body kit.
Oh my God, the body kit.
All that time that you guys haven't seen my car, this is what we've been doing.
I could do it. Oh. Okay. Sure. So, upgrade from our BRZs.
Yeah, you know.
Just a little bit. So now we're getting ready to start that like bridge thing I was telling you guys about earlier. Basically, a bunch of exotics, and it's gonna be on the bridge, overlooking the river in Pittsburgh. What the fuck?
That was so scary.
I thought that Huracan was gonna run me over. So even when we're not at home, and when we're not working on my own car, I still make Calvin do all the work. Calvin has to change the license plates off the Aventador to a different one for the show, just for like reasons. After this, you can officially say you've worked on a Lamborghini. Think about that.
Yeah, I can actually.
I'm gonna try and sneak away and set this drone up and get this out. I don't think they're gonna be happy about it, so I kinda have to be secret about it. They're definitely not gonna be happy about me flying the drone here. Sunset Drive. That'll be a good time. Rubbing no ice, paying no mind. It's gonna be a real night. Walk by, she pulls me aside and says, drone flight successful. Hope that was cool. That was sketchy.
I got the drone up. But you didn't notice, right?
No, I didn't.
That's right.
Dude, boom!
Shout out to Calvin for pulling all those babes over there. Evan's here. I haven't even said that yet. Evan Shanks is here. I didn't want him to be here, but like he had to be here, so like he counted us. He's gonna be in the vlog. I'm sorry.
You're a douche.
10 o'clock at night, super late. I'm literally falling asleep as time progresses. Going back to the I-8, and then we're gonna drive everyone back to the house. Then I gotta edit this vlog for you bros, and that's it. That's first day over. So keep in mind, today is Wednesday for me, it's Thursday for you. So you film it, edit it that night, and I upload it the next morning for you guys to watch. How is the low light in this camera? It should be unreal. Where are we going?
You parked the car.
Oh, I don't know where the fuck we're going.
This way.
What'd you think of first day in Pittsburgh, Calvin?
It was great. Everything was like pretty fucking cool.
The first thing Calvin said when we got here, and this was the same exact thing I said when we got to Pittsburgh, was that
it's just so green. Like, California is not green. It's just so green here, so many trees. Love it.
This is where I'm gonna end today's vlog. You're gonna get, I think, 4 more of these back to back to back to back. Thank y'all so much for spending time with me today. Peace out and keep moving forward. I'm feeling
you're not supposed to leave.
No,
back
that's
here.
Not a good chair. Did you buy this?
We're gonna see this on our California adventure, so stay tuned.
Are you look gonna
it,
bring it?
Look at yourself.
I know.
I mean, like,
and Calvin's here. This is Calvin's what's first up? Time in Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, it's very nice here.
If it was California, I have my shorts all hiked up.
Why are you in jeans, dude? Oh, my God. Why are you in jeans?
Because it was like supposed to be raining today.
My Instagram name is German2_fans.
Awesome. Well, it was nice to meet you, and I'll see you on Saturday.
So last year, we had the same shout out. I'm going to do it one more time.
Okay, shouts out TJ Hunt. Shouts out Dr. M3. He's right there. Shouts out the city of Pittsburgh. It's a great place. Come visit. Thanks, TJ.
All right.
If you stay to the very end, I'm going to be doing a giveaway on this Movement watch. I've been saying for a while now that I'm going to be giving away some of these, and it's been a while, and now it's time. The first one looks like this. These are the watches that I'm always wearing on my wrist, and they sent me out like a million watches, so I'm going to do a giveaway to give you bros some sweet watches. Now, how you can enter this giveaway is by following Movement Watches on Instagram and my Honda Company Instagram. I'll link them both here. And comment on my most recent Honda Company photo, MVMT. I'll link it all here. Follow those and I will pick someone tomorrow, and you guys will know, you guys will be updated through this vlog. I'm gonna go from there. Pretty simple. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.